What's up, you guys? OperationGamer here. Now, before we start this video, let's get into a couple quick notes. One, I might sound tired, dude. I just got back from Seattle. I'll probably explain why I didn't really do anything over the weekend in a later video. And also, I'm playing in offline mode, so hopefully the video will do a little better in the hopes of like running better, because last episode was a little choppy, but hopefully we got it fixed this time. But anyway, besides that note, what's up, you guys? Operation Gamer here. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Life is Strange Chaos Theory. In the last episode, we got away with swimming in the pool, blah, 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 all that cool stuff. But, let us resume. Oh my gosh. Okie dokie. Do Chloe's parents know that we stayed the night? Morning, sunshine. Oh, we're already starting with a selfie.
Always remember this moment.
Photobomb!
Whoa, hello.
Photopog.
Photopog.
It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school and town you want to torch?
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off. I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get
no,
out.
No, 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 don't. All right, don't
soon.
Put in copyrighted music,
oh,
please.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test
crap,
today?
Crap, 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 crap.
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular
sorry.
School schedule.
I don't
want to
get copyrighted. I just keep getting copyrighted. Tired of it. Okay, I'm space to get up. Is there any way to turn off that music? Crap.
Okay, I need to get dressed now. I love this song.
Crap. Glad you didn't see you blew up Blackwell last night. Almost glad. By the way, the drive-in is actually popular. Now I'm buying the ticks now. I'll let you care for the pop. Let you take care of the popcorn. In other words, you can't back out now. Oh, great. Oh, great. Okay, so let's check out our journal. Get an update. Pause and read. And pause and read. I'm gonna get copyrighted. God damn it. Okay. Use.
Oh, at least we haven't been identified. Yet.
Okay, so police and fire department responded to a break-in and vandalism on Blackwell Academy campus around 1:30 a.m. Police have not stated if they have any suspects yet. Police arrested a nude man with a sword at Up All Night Donuts off Peckham Road at approximately 8:52 p.m. The unidentified man was charged under the influence of energy drinks and meth. He is being held without bail pending further investigation. Okie dokie.
Thank God she's okay. I wonder when I can visit her.
Following a public suicide threat at Blackwell Academy, Kate Marsh is reportedly in a stable condition under supervision at Arcadia Bay Med Center. No information available at this time.
I can feel it when we kiss.
joint.
I'm lucky David didn't bust me for acting like it was my pot.
Let's get dressed.
Ugh, still reeks like a chlorine factory.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
Nice. Chloe put my pic on her phone. I must have proved I was worthy again. Jesus. Now I am glad Chloe took that money. This guy is serious and scary.
Frank, Chloe, money now. I have your money, asshole. Win. I'll text you before the end of the week, or else do not fuck with me, whore. Jesus. Frank. At least that wasn't taken.
Frank might think twice about messing with Chloe now, but if David finds out, shitstorm.
I love this morning light. It's so peaceful. Wouldn't it be wicked if we could just hang out here forever like when we were kids?
Yeah.
Yes, but sadly we're not kids anymore.
At least you can date now, right? My dad was terrified of the day I would discover boys.
Did you have a boyfriend?
So, you never really told me if you had a serious boyfriend while I was away.
Not serious. Hella stupid, usually. I went through a boy toy phase, among other things.
I can't see you with any of the guys around here.
Because you have a good eye. That's why I was so glad Rachel came along to rescue me.
You crushed on Rachel?
Sounds like you totally crushed on Rachel.
You would have too. Smart, sexy, and sassy. Like me, right?
Well, duh. Maybe Rachel would have fought over both of us.
Whatever.
You wish. Then again, maybe. You're a photographer, and she wanted to be a model.
Wait, are we saying that...
If you want, go ahead and check out the closet for some fresh clothes.
Okay, time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go! Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances. Whenever and whatever you want to try. For example.
What?
I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Just to humor ourselves. Oh, she went right for it.
Damn. You're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance.
Oh,
unless
damn.
He's into girl-on-girl action.
Oh, crap.
You're such a dork. Oh, man. That was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
How was that a big choice? What would have happened if we didn't? Oh, well, too late now. Oh, good. The song is over. I'm still probably going to get copyrighted, but... Whatever.
Looking sick, Max. A couple tats, some piercings, and we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra.
Shaka Bra?
Maybe not. Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast. I have to wake and bake first.
I promise not to tell.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
Shaka Bra. That's freaking priceless. Give me a second. I gotta grab my phone real quick. Erg. Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra. That's freaking priceless. Okie dokie. I'm trying to... No, that's not exactly what I want. Son of a bitch. Where is it? There it is. Okay. I'm ready. Sorry. I'm trying to get like a... kind of like a stopwatch thing going on. If you guys know what I mean. Examine the box.
Wow, sir. That was my 10th birthday. I didn't know Chloe kept this stuff.
Wow. Wait, so she was blonde before she was blue. Sorry. Blonde before blue, that's... Pretty interesting. Okie dokie. Okay, so we finally have a new freaking... Yeah, I'm not playing that again.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Oh, that photo. You mean the photo that we got before she almost died?
Oh my god, that smells so amazing. It's like when we...
Max, thank you from my heart for reaching out to me on the roof. You're the only one who was up there at the roof and the only one who truly cared. I had to believe you were sent to give me hope. If you did so much more than that, my father's grateful as well. You'll always be in our prayers. Loves and blessings, your friend Kate. Hey Kate, I'm glad you're okay. I will visit you in your room as soon as I can.
We're kids here.
Okie dokie. Let's look around. Oh, we got a mirror. Oh, photo. We got a is that a bird? Okay, sweet. So we got a bird sitting on a thing. People, ants, and a flag. Okay. What the fuck?
No way. That's the bluebird I saved Monday in Joyce's room.
Oh, great. Oh, yeah, I forgot
Chloe
we did that.
Chloe has had this damn dirty pirate towel since we were kids. Serious flashback.
Brush teeth?
What's ironic is I always hated it when Chloe used my toothbrush.
Wait, are we using Chloe's toothbrush? That's... kind of sick. That's disgusting. Are we washing our face
so
again?
It's so good to wash my face after all that chlorine. And hiding.
We did a pretty good job of hiding. We already know what the hair dye's for. Let's get out of here.
I better not go in there. David might be in bed. Ew.
Wait. Okay. What story did Chloe make up so that I could be here?
This might be the one time these people are right.
Knowing hidden noises, did you feel the snow, witness the eclipse, see all the dying animals? The signs are upon you. Arcadia Bay is the final battleground for... Okay, you guys can read that. That's weird. What story did Chloe make up so that we could stay here? Rachel? Maybe. Answering machine.
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel! Max. Oh, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a Hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
Gotta have the bacon! You gotta have the bacon.
Bacon all the way.
Remember when you guys would sleep in until I yelled out, wakey wakey, eggs and bakey.
Totally. We'd wake up so fast.
So this time you can help me with the ingredients. I need you to grab me the actual eggs and the bacon.
Seriously?
I can handle eggs and bacon. I should evolve and become a vegan, but... bacon.
You gotta love the bacon. You gotta love the bacon. Alright, let's play this.
David, this is Officer Korn. Just want to let you know, your stepdaughter's car was identified near the Blackwell campus last night, around the time of the break-ins.
What?
Give me a call soon.
Are you in trouble again, Chloe? Don't you sleep?
Message deleted.
Goodbye, message.
Oh, jeez. Can you help me get this bird out of here?
Oh, hold on. Let's rewind real quick. Let's erase it first.
Message deleted.
Goodbye, message. I think Chloe has earned a break from all this bullshit.
I didn't really mean to walk over here. I just felt like walking away from all that, but... What are the eggs doing there?
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
Oh, that's a grocery bag. Wow, I'm stupid. Wow, I am so stupid. Oh my god. Really? Could you get out of here?
Bird, be gone. Fly, you fool.
That's not where I wanted you to go. But, whatever. Window. Yes, let's open this.
I keep expecting to see the sky turn red.
That makes sense. Alright, let's get you out of here. Sitting on that fence, huh? Let's close this window so nothing else gets in here. Let's go outside real quick. Before we give her the eggs and bacon. There's the bird. Hey, birdie. Can I take a photo? Ducky, we got a new photo. Raw strength. We got that. It's a pretty good shot. I've actually taken photography at school. Oh. What?
I wonder how these birds died.
Oh my gosh. Hey.
I remember when Chloe and me would take turns in the swing. We would push each other so hard we'd fly way up in the air. Chloe always wanted to swing all the way around. I always got scared and would jump off before I flew off. And Chloe is still trying to get high.
Really? Why are these birds dying? Come on!
Dead birds lined up? That's fucking ominous.
You said it. Oh, there's a basketball. Anything else? Nope, let's open this. I'm looking around just to make sure that there's to do. Here you go.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in LA.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce, but...
We are on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or wherever she is.
Is Rachel okay?
Be honest, Joyce. Do you think Rachel is okay?
God, I hope so. She was... is smart. She always landed on her feet. Maybe I don't know her as well as I thought. Maybe Chloe doesn't either.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know Chloe as well as I thought.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
Maybe?
Maybe. Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe been telling me she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it. Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me, what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
Okay. Sit down. Oh, we're back to this. Okay.
I guess nobody waters the plant here. Oh, man. I don't want to be famous for this.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you so much, Joyce. I'm never leaving this table.
Good, you can clean.
I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy.
Seriously? Okay, what do I do now? Do I press space to get up? No. What?
Seeing you again? Ah, made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
Wowzer. I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera. Oh, it was the last picture he ever took.
Oh.
He had his car out right after this, and...
I know, Joyce.
Aww,
I'm sorry.
I'm so sad.
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive. Everything she's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Aww. I'll speak of the devil.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
I'll keep Borden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me. I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
I do need to get into David's computer.
Okay.
He's gotta be hiding shit.
Okay.
No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
Okie dokie. Alright, so let's look around. Drawer. Let's try to find as many clues as we can.
Maybe I could try stepdad for the password.
Then why is he such an asshole now? Let's keep searching to see what we can find.
Nothing to see here.
Let's do our best at looking and see if we can try to find as many clues as we can.
Nothing in it.
Damn it. Okay.
Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military padlock. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password.
7171. That actually might be useful. Where's a piece of paper? I need a pen. Actually, I'll just write it up my whiteboard right here. 171. That might be useful. That might be useful. I'll take that down later and, nothing.
There's no way Chloe can put that gun back now. Huh. Maybe this ID number might work.
Okay. When did you get this taken?
I could try the license number for the password.
Okay. Book.
Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn?
Search through here. Let's try the password we have. Let's try 7.
Magic 8 ball says no. Try again. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Great. Okay, so, 2 wrong password attempts.
Such wrong.
Damn nope. It.
No way, Matt. Let off.
Okay. Okay, so let's search in here.
Obviously, David's parents care about him. That date might be a good password.
Okay.
Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car.
Sun visor.
Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married." That might be a useful password. Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance.
Knife.
Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else.
Okie dokie. Wait, seriously? Let's look
at this. That's cute. Could be a password here. I still need to find the password to David's computer.
Okay. So, I think we have like 3 more that we could do. So, let's try family. Yeah!
Score! Max the Hacker strikes again.
Sweet!
Whoa.
I don't even know which one that was.
Alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care?
Damn. That I didn't even mean to do that.
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her.
Got upset and ran?
This is so wrong. Ugh, creepy bastard. I better tell Chloe about this now. Ugh, it's just one more thing to make her sad. And mad.
Okay. Should I lock up the computer again or not? Taylor. Hey, Max, just want to thank you about actually giving a shit about me and my mom. We all saw how much you cared about Kate when nobody else did. Thanks, Taylor. I know you care, too. If you're going to the party, I'd love to style you up if you want. If I do go, I'd love to get a Taylor makeover. Talk soon. Okay. XO Maxo? That's just kind of stupid. Pause and read, as usual. Sure, go and pee when you should back me up. Oh, damn.
Nice breakfast.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was black whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them. Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Let's side with Chloe on this one, hell yeah.
You're a bully, David. I saw you harass Kate March when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott. That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even threatened me. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
You were smoking pot in Chloe's room. That's illegal.
So is spying on people in your family and at your work. Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway?
What? Is this true, Max? Yes, David. Why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you punks.
Maybe you should calm down.
Oh, you're turning on me now, huh? Of course, women always stick together. Well, screw you.
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home, David, paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Oh, I thought I knew a lot of things. Like when I'm out flanked.
Have a nice day.
Chloe, for once, just please shut up.
I hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
Max, don't beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
Alright, I want to see something. Alright, I want to see what happens if we side with David. And then we'll decide which is best. Because we haven't really been doing this a lot in the,
I should know that Chloe can't get through an hour without creating drama.
Alright, let's see what happens if we side with David. We're not gonna skip. I'll cut ahead, cause
nice
every time
breakfast.
Every time I skip
David,
ahead, then
you're back already.
Every time I
have to take
every time
a
I skip,
writing up
then it glitches. So
night.
I'll just cut to the part.
What happened?
Some little shit ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was black whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them. Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No, You and Chloe think you know more than anybody, like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Okay, let's see what happens if we, side with David.
Listen! We don't know that David did anything, and nobody has any proof against him. As far as we know, it's Nathan Prescott who's the real threat so far. I would cut David slack here.
Oh, would you? How generous, King Max. So suddenly it doesn't matter how shady David has been acting, or that he keeps all those weird files on your classmates, or how you're always going off on how creepy David
Enough.
Is.
I don't want anybody being accused of anything. There's been too much of that crap going on around here lately, and I don't want it in my home today.
Well, I agree with that. Now, if you all don't mind, I'd like to forget about work and sit down and eat some of this incredible grub.
I have to take a dump. Are you coming, Max?
Maybe I went too easy on David for Joyce's sake.
Okay, so let's think. If we side with Chloe, David gets kicked out of the house. But if we side with David, then I don't know. I think we'll stick with siding with David, just kind of for keeping us safer. Basically, I mean, we're already out with it with Nathan Prescott, so I think it would be a safer choice to side with David on this one, because just it feels like the much safer option. So at least try to gain.
Thanks again for defending me, Max. But this is my family now.
No, I'm just kidding. Whatever. You know what? Our accomplishment is we erased the message. Let's get out of here.
Thanks for letting me down again, Max. Why can't you just rewind so I don't have to see you defending that asshole?
Ugh! Who to anger? God damn it! It's the safer option. I'm sorry. It's the safer option.
Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything, for his sake. Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
Okie dokie.
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here. Shitballs. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and,
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
I feel like we should complete this episode just for cool sake.
What is going on here?
She had no idea how to deal with the freaking rewind. Just like we'll do this, we'll do that. What does Dad want? You guys can read that. I'm almost done with reading today. But as far as I know, it was something about moving back home.
Wow.
I'd love to do a whole big rig photo series.
Okay, so let's look around.
Hey, how's it going?
Peachy. Interview over.
Bad day?
Having a bad day at the office?
Work is dried up around here, and I have bills to pay. Time is money to a guy like me.
That sucks.
Wish I could drive right out of Arcadia Bay. Whole town is crumbling. Snow, eclipse, and a slut trying to commit suicide.
Maybe you should leave then.
What if I could? Hell, even that shifty Rachel What's-Her-Face asked me once if I'd drive her to Los Angeles.
You knew Rachel Amber? Can you tell me about her?
Nope. Christ, why don't you get a real job instead of homework? I'd love to see you Blackwell turds try to drive my 1977 Needham 18-wheeler out there. Like I said, interview over.
You asshole. Information, huh? Asshole. I think it's time that I give you a little trucker information of my own.
Hey, how's it going?
Peachy, interview over.
Actually, I wanted to ask if that's your bitchin' 1977 Needham 18-wheeler out there.
How the hell did you know that?
Blackwell class.
I took a Blackwell class on the history of truckers. I always wanted to drive a rig on the road.
Finally, a Blackwell student with brains. Next time I get a local job, I'll let you ride along. Take care.
Oh, sweet. I can take a photo.
Hey, no photo, girl.
What? Alright, let's try this again.
Hey.
Peachy.
Actually.
How the hell?
Rachel Amber.
My friend Rachel Amber told me about this cool rig in town because I love taking pictures of truckers.
You knew Rachel. She sure didn't give a rat's ass about truckers or real work.
Oh, so you must have known her too?
Only from the diner. She was just a gold digger. She belonged in California with all those... you know who know whats. Good riddance. But you can take pictures of my truck anytime. Take care.
Oh, yes. Okay. Now we have it. Can we just... That's freaking awesome. A viewfinder. There we go. Only two more to go. Bird. Oh, there's the photo.
So ominous.
That's a weird photo, though. A girl and a guy. Maybe that's coming up. Maybe in the diner? We'll look around. Hey. It's homeless.
Hi. How are you?
I remember you.
Max. Can I get you something from the diner?
I heard about that girl almost jumping off the Blackwell roof.
Kate?
Kate Marsh. I was able to actually talk her down from the roof.
That was you? Well, if I had a bottle, cheers.
Thanks. Wish I had a bottle for you. But I need to find out who else is involved in this.
I'm probably a bigger snoop than you. People pretend to not see me, so I see everybody and everything.
Nathan?
Including Nathan Prescott?
That spoiled shit finally got kicked out of his daddy's school.
He also drugged the girl who tried to jump.
Sounds like you know a lot more than me, child.
I just think Arcadia Bay is in trouble.
We're gonna finish
Maybe
this episode.
Maybe you'd like to tell me what you're hiding.
Tell the truth.
I feel like I can trust you as much as Chloe. and you wouldn't think I'm crazy.
Too late for me to judge anybody. Plus, you're not crazy.
I'm just gonna say this. I had a vision of Arcadia Bay being destroyed by a tornado. For real.
Could be. Bad mojo is in the air this week. Thanks for the warning, Max.
I feel like I should have told her. So let's look around. I feel like we should finish this episode. Just for... because why the hell not? It's not even 8. Why is she telling us to do that? Crap. Oh, she's probably going to sleep. Okay, sorry. I'm talking about my mom upstairs. Alright, so let's...
Good lord. Bacon. I'm ready to nosh again. Oh, but I need to get those keys from Frank.
Okay, it's officially sold out. But, man, she gets both tickets. I had to fight off a dozen bullies off for him, though. Freaking nerds.
Never mind me, officer. I'm just here to steal a drug dealer's keys.
Oh, damn.
Nathan has time to get drugs from Frank because he was expelled. Can't drop any tunes right now. Keys.
Oh, damn.
Forgot about the fishing wall of fame.
I really don't care. Let's just... Alright, let's get to Frank. Oh.
But that doesn't explain the recent extreme weather patterns.
No, but we have to start with the hypothesis that climate change is a partial cause for the unseasonal weather. That doesn't explain everything, of course. Frankly, we don't know yet.
Dr. Hedora, will your team know more after their latest tests?
I hope we see more patterns, which gives us an atmospheric template.
Many local residents of Arcadia Bay have been questioning what has been going on with this crazy weather. We had an eclipse yesterday, a snowstorm 2 days ago, which, as most of you know, is not common this time of year. It's unprecedented, to be honest with you. The last time that we had a snowstorm of this caliber was over 100 years ago. All of us are questioning what is happening in Arcadia Bay.
It's going.
Please feel free to call in and let me know what your experience has been. What you think this might be. Is this global warming? What is causing all of this crazy weather?
I know, no one else knows, but they're dead. Are you kidding me?
You should have jumped, asswipe.
Wow.
Shit. What are the other signs then?
The sea and the sky will turn black. All living things die because of it. Jesus. Glad I got a photo of that before it. Alright, keys. Let's do this.
You show up after almost shooting me? You have serious balls, little
what?
Girl. But hanging out with Chloe,
what?
Playing with guns and dressing like Rachel doesn't make you cool.
Sorry.
Or tough.
Sorry,
the
guys.
Fuck do you want?
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass.
Oh.
Even a gun doesn't make you any sexier.
Oh.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys. Maybe I could chat up that officer, or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
Okay, so we're gonna talk to the cop.
There she is, Super Maxine. That's your new nickname around the bay. Sorry, but you did earn it. We're all real proud of you for helping Kate down.
Okay, so
thanks, Officer Barry. I was just lucky. And right on time. Kate is who counts.
I'm glad you're representing Blackwell Academy.
Oh, there's a next page. Okay. Nathan Prescott, Kate Marsh, Weird Tones, David Madsen. Let's do Nathan Prescott.
I thought Nathan Prescott represents Blackwell.
Well, don't make me backwash this bacon. You know what the Prescotts represent.
Taking over Arcadia Bay?
You're not far wrong, Max. I heard the Prescotts are working on some new big land deals.
Huh.
Mr. Prescott helped out my family once a while ago. So I made a deal with him that I can't seem to get out of. Man, if I could get one instant replay in life. I better finish my breakfast first.
Okay, information. Let's talk to this asshole.
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh, look, Max Amber. Nice outfit. By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you twee bitch.
You're welcome.
You're lucky this is a public place.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Oh, yeah?
Ooh.
You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
Rachel and Frank.
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
I doubt that.
Like you would know, virgin.
Oh,
even that pig
shit
over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't talk to the cop about that, dumbass.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
Okay. Okay, so let's go to the,
There she is.
Thanks.
All right, here we go.
I'm glad you...
It's time for the master interrogation. Rachel and Frank.
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell. With Frank Bowers.
Bowers ain't no student anymore. Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers and his puppy. My boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can bet he trained that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights. Now, to his credit, he had a revelation. He saved a bunch of the dogs, kept one for himself. He's still a creep. You and that Chloe stay away, right?
Okay, maybe I can use that. But first, let's speak to him one more time.
Rachel!
Bet you hoped that Kate Marsh would stay quiet.
Idiot says what?
Did you drug her?
You are so stupid, Max. You think you're so goddamn smart, too. Don't push me, girl. You don't want me for an enemy, understand? Do you?
Calm down, dude. We're in the diner.
Right. Plus, you're an adult now. I can sue your dumbass for libel. Thanks. Now fuck off, Dyke.
Shit. Well, I don't want to leave. Want to leave him on that.
Rachel!
Father.
Sugar Daddy will always protect you. And threaten me.
You don't know shit about my father or me. Nobody here does.
What?
Then tell me what I should know.
Why? So you can pretend to care? Hmm? Spoiler alert, he's an asshole.
Maybe I can
ask
help
Mom.
You.
Ask Mom.
I don't need you for anything.
Ask Mom.
Except to stay out of my fucking
well,
business, understand? Now get out of my face.
No. Well. Let's try every single look. You know what? Nah. I'm done. Sorry. My brother. Alright. Let's just get the keys away from him. Save dogs.
So scary, but you did save all those dogs.
One, I'm not acting. Two, who told you about the dogs?
It's actually a great story. You're an animal lover. Could I pet the doggy? I could go grab him from your RV right now.
I won't even let you pick up the dog shit.
That kind of says something.
Besides, You don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you.
I can just take the key? Okay.
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now!
Oh, okay, and then we rewind. Okay.
Key brought. Now back to Chloe.
We just have the freaking key. That's awesome. Hey, it's Alyssa! Alyssa!
Are you kidding me? I'd love to talk, Max, but I'm drowning in puddle scum. Shit.
Alyssa, watch out!
Quit thinking, Max.
Whew. That was close, Alyssa.
Okay, Max. This is the third time you've saved me from harm's way. You must be my angel.
Don't thank me. I haven't done anything special.
You've paid your dues by saving Kate's life on the roof. You really are a Blackwell hero, Max.
I'm just glad she came down. Kate's a good person, my friend. And she was almost bullied to death by a video.
It's fucked up, but you're an amazing friend. I want to make sure she knows how many friends she really has from now on.
Amen to that.
Max, we should get a posse to see her in the hospital when they allow visitors. Let's hang later and talk some more.
Just don't die, please. Okay.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max. On your mark, get set, throw!
They're in the parking lot, I'm not gonna kill the dog!
Get the treat, treat boy!
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can snoop in peace, but let's not waste time. The doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
Oh well.
Damn, I thought my room was a shithole.
You're right. Not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy! Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you'd probably want me to kiss you again. Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
Alright, let's look around!
I know. Just daydreaming.
Let's look around. Let's look at the cupboard.
You scope the area while I...
Zip, nada, nothing.
My brother's kind of...
Frank is almost a maid for... Can't quite picture Frank and Chloe drinking beer and... Frank must have a reason to keep a police radar nearby. That would be so cool to take this baby on the road with Chloe. I think the doggy likes his bone more. Pompidou? For reals? That's a poodle's name.
Crappy Wi-Fi out here. Must take him days to download porn.
Fuck. I doubt Frank is trying out for the Arcadia Bay Brewers.
The archetypal filthy guy dishes.
Yep.
Good to know Frank has a knife lying around.
Yep. What? Jace, I don't have it! We were holding it in Seattle, and we put it in Mom's purse. I don't have it. Jesus.
Of course Frank gets the munchies. Nice rig. Glad Frank treats something here with respect.
He just found it.
Is Frank going to deal online now?
Jesus. I didn't have it!
That's a pretty extreme lighter. Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both?
Perception? Prescription pills?
Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers decoder ring.
What the hell? Okay. That's interesting. Cupboard.
Ooh, Frank's stash.
Yeah, I'll leave it.
No more secrets. That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog.
Event?
Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open.
Like a knife! Ah, I'm starting to think now.
This is almost as good as a set of keys. My blade will open any portal.
What the hell is this?
Oh man, Rachel and Frank's dog.
Oh, it looked nice.
I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed. I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy. Rachel really did hang out with Frank. I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know.
Sorry.
Trouble in paradise.
That was interesting. Okay. Should we put the blade back or not?
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything? Because she knew how you would react. And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me. Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you. Bullshit! You totally defended stepstalker!
Shit.
Fuck everybody. Chloe!
It was the safer option! Why the hell would you do that? Fuck. Well, now he knows we broke into his RV. I have a feeling this is the end of the episode, so I hope.
Chloe, you can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair. I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
Grow up.
Grow up? God, you're not the only one in Arcadia Bay with problems. Kate Marsh almost... Yes, Kate Marsh almost killed herself. Such sad, okay? That doesn't make me feel any better about my fucked up life. Get it? So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
David?
You blame David?
I said my dad. My real father, who got himself killed for nothing. Not the human placeholder for Joyce.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
We're still here.
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here, alive, with me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
Well, that got heated fast. I think this video is over an hour long. Holy crap. Okay. We might need to end this soon. But I have a feeling it's almost over. I did say we're gonna finish the episode, so that's exactly what we're gonna do. Okay, so we're back in our room. Looking, oh, that photo.
Oh my god. What is happening now?
What the fuck?
Time for a picture.
What the fuck?
Come on now. Hey, pancake.
Focus with the A and D keys. Motherfucker. I hear chatter. Yes! Yes! I got it! 40 minutes later! Holy crap! Okay, I think I got it.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
Just don't make me do that again.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first! You know the rules, Dad! Max, tell him!
Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
What the hell?
Well, I might just allow this one into the family album.
You're the boss.
What is this?
But not the cook.
William is here.
Daddy.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid.
And serve us slackers.
Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
In France, they call them
crepes. I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self.
If you want to eat.
How?
We. I volunteer to break the eggs.
Okay, sweet.
Do you remember how many...
Now I get to take a picture. Strike a pose.
Make me a star.
Just make me look young.
Mom said it depends.
Sweet.
That's true.
How was that supposed
to... So how many eggs?
Don't you dare question the chef.
So what the hell am I supposed to do?
Like you're the real cook here?
I am when your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
Oh yeah, I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn.
Okay, so... What are we supposed to be doing?
forgot about this. Back to the lighthouse.
Let's hope my recording stays.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
I have to stop William from taking his car today.
I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund. Keys, please.
Yes, where are you?
Aha! You can't hide from me forever.
Okay, so I'm guessing I have to...
Score!
Okay. Let's find out where to put the keys. Do I still have the, picture? Please tell me I still have the picture. Yep, I still have it. Okay. Oh, by the way, pause and read. Pause and read. Pause and read. Okay, so let's figure out a place to hide him. The cereal?
Hello?
Feel like a good
hey,
idea.
Honey.
Should I hide
just
him on
making
Chloe?
A fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max.
No.
We're all going to work at the Two Whales.
No.
What?
Of course, I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna
now
do that.
Used to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse.
Wait, you had a beeper? Oh, I didn't know that.
I know I had those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys. Of course. Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes and there'll be plenty of room for you and Joyce and groceries and it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Okay. So what the hell did the... Oh. So we're changing time. Changing history. But she tried to run away? I hope they mark my recording stays. Okay. Please let my recording stay. This is interesting. What the hell? Courtney? Nathan?
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me that Oregon
Max.
Is going to be wet and cold every day.
Never, Maxine.
What?
I know, sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right? Right?
No,
do you want to go hit the girls' potty and smoke them peace pipe?
I think Max is high.
She's acting, like, so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said we shouldn't let her in the vortex.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like, whatever, bitch.
Well, since when did she get so fucking...
Warren, he hooked up with Stella?
It So we completely changed everything.
Oh no, this is totally fucked up. What else have I changed? Chloe.
Must have spent like 40 minutes on that one part. That was such BS. David drives the bus now? Well then. You always gotta love the song that ends every episode. Yeah. I hope we don't have to deal with that crap in the next episode. Everything changed completely. Whoa. Poor whales. Oh my God. Even when we change history, then it never changes. Arcadia Bay is still going to hell. Now I get it. Chaos theory. Bam!
Max Caulfield, taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh? We thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on. Chloe! You have a visitor!
What? What? Oh my God. Oh my God. So we saved William, but then Chloe gets put into a wheelchair? Oh, camera eye and chaos theory. Okay, so that means... How do I skip this? Okay. So, alright, we can't see the what people do. So we'll just have to look at her. Okay, so we save William, but Chloe gets put into a chair. Oh, that sucks. I wonder how. That's so weird. Alright, you stole the money, you kissed Chloe, you sided with David, you kept Frank's dog from harm. Chloe has David's gun. Lisa is dead. Oh, the plant. Okay. You helped Warren with an exam, yeah. You were on the Vortex Club party list. You didn't change the Vortex Club party list. You erased the cop's answer phone message. You helped Alyssa again. You warned the hopeless woman. You took a photo in the past. And you didn't leave a mark on the fireplace. I don't know what that is, but... Okay. So let's see this. Well, that was short and sweet. And we already have this episode, so... I guess that ends it. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this huge long episode. If you guys like this, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Do what you guys do on that YouTube. Follow me on Twitter at OperationGamer1. Guys, next up is Dark Room. We just have to play Dark Room, and then we can get back to our regular normal recording schedule. And then we'll play Polarized, the fifth episode. Guys, I am super excited. I can't wait to play these two episodes. And let's hope we can find all the freaking things. And I'm going to hurry up and finish this recording before it all goes to crap. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.